Hello guys, it's Friday. I'm feeling super well rested, very happy and ready for work. Can't wait to get there, enjoy it because I've been enjoying it lately, and then come home and it's the weekend. I'm not sure if I'll go out after work tonight. I was supposed to do drinks with Chris, but that's not happening anymore. But with this workplace, you never know what's going to happen. I may end up going out, so we'll see. But anyway, my mum's ringing up about getting new internet because we have the NBN here now. Let me rephrase that. The NBN is available for us to get now where I live. She's not going to get the fastest speed by any means. She's going to get 25 down, 5 up. But that's fair enough because she's the one who pays the bill. Still, my upload speeds right now are like 0.8 on a good day. So even if they were like 3 or 4, because they're never true to what they say they'll be. They say it'll be 25 down, 5 up. It'll probably be like 3 or 4 up. But that means it'll be like 4 times as fast to upload my vlogs. So that's so awesome. I'm excited. And right now we're only getting like 13 down. So I'm hoping we get at least 20, maybe 22 on the new NBN when we get it connected on the new internet. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. Hope that happens soon. Anyway, I'm pretty much ready to leave for work. I've got to go in about 10 minutes. So I'm going to end the clip now because I've got stuff to do still. I won't be late though. Yeah, it should be a good day at work. I'm pretty excited. That's all I have to say. I'll vlog when I get home. I'm home from work now and I have been for ages. It went really well. In the beginning I wasn't getting many results, and then at the end of the day I was only like $135 off of target. Pretty sure I was up at the top of the stats again for like the 4th day in a row, so I'm doing really well. However, the campaigns we're doing at the moment, we're calling people who've already helped us before, so you do naturally do better, but the targets are higher and I'm pretty much meeting them every day, so I'm really proud of myself. I'm proud of how I'm focusing at work. I'm proud of how I'm delivering my script. My delivery's gotten a lot stronger, a lot more confident, and I'm seeing results, so it's really good and I can't wait to continue it next week. But for now, the work week is over and it's the weekend. I spoke to my friend for a couple of hours on FaceTime, like 3 hours, and watched a bit of Sex and the City and stuff, so it was a nice Friday night. I didn't go out drinking after work, obviously. And I mentioned that I might be going out tomorrow night, but I don't think I'll be doing that. But either way, I've got to be awake in like 3 hours because it's like 3:30 right now, and I've got to wake up at about 6:30 because we're going up to see my nephews and niece run. First of all, we're going to Ballarat though to go to some castle, Cryhill Castle. I'd never heard of it. Well, I'd heard the name, but I didn't know what it was. It's like a medieval castle in Victoria. I'm not sure if I'm going to go into it because it's like $30, and I don't know if I want to spend $30 considering we're only going to be there for like 2 hours. So I'm considering taking a pillow in the car so that I can sleep a little bit more because obviously I'm going to bed so late. We'll see what happens. Either way, I've got to be up in 3 hours, so I'm going to end the vlog. But yeah, it was a great work week. Very good. I'm feeling a lot more confident actually, which is great, so I'm going to try to perpetuate that. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you're doing well. Take care and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.